Morning, this is Ferla from Any House Cleaning, and we are going to start moving the furniture to another area. Juan Carlos is putting the sliders under. Busque el engrampador y déselo a Carlos, por favor. Pero creo que ¿por dónde va a salir? ¿Va a salir por ahí? Oh, ok. So now you can... I can even... Grábame aquí, por favor. So I can even slide really easy the furniture to the other side. Now, Juan Carlos is vacuuming all the floor before pre-spraying the product. This is something that we are used to do. Vacuuming for us is really important. You really don't need it to vacuum if you don't want to, but we are used to have the equipment, and we also do that as a daily basis. So we always vacuum. For example, in the desk area, we are gonna work slowly. Maybe I'm gonna take it out all the furniture, or maybe I'm gonna work around carefully. We're still vacuuming all the area. Empieza desde el laundry. Juan Carlos, el laundry está allá. Now she's gonna put our flat mop into our flat mop head. Enséñame el flat mop. This is the flat mop that we're gonna use, okay? She already put some water to heat inside the microwave. A little bit more, okay?
I put 10 minutes.
Okay, good. He already finished to put our door seal door, I don't know exactly how you pronounce that. He's putting the paint tape on the surface of the property, and after that he's gonna put the white stick pad so we don't damage the surface. It looks so pretty, so professional. It looks pretty. Entre.
Perfect. We are the best.
Gracias, señora. Muy bien. Really good. So he's put the paint tape and then the white stick. In the meantime, Juan Carlos is vacuuming the area, even the closet. The owners already picked it up. The things that were on the floor. And now we have the hot water, and the instructions is add hot or warm soft water. This is our soft water that we already heated on the microwave, and we are gonna use 10 and below. We're gonna put one scoop inside our wall. And I'm gonna mix the powder. We have to start doing that little bathroom because the owner wants, she is in the wheelchair and she needs access to that bathroom. So our first thing that we're gonna do is, we are gonna do the whole procedure for that bathroom. We already vacuum, we're gonna pre-treat and then scrub, rinse, and because it's a small area, and then dry and seal. Juan Carlos, ten cuidado. Juan Carlos has a big head and he already broke a lamp for another person. So he told me we have to raise the lamp so he will have more space. Yes. Fantastic. Gracias. Okay, señora. And this is the flat map that has an injection here. You press and the product is gonna go out. This is the procedure that we are gonna do. People just spray with a sprayer, but we like this way. Anda sacándome las mangas, la de disolución, la azulita.
La azul finita.
Ajá. Y la... Hasta la puerta y la gruesa. La puerta. In the meantime, Juan Carlos is gonna take down the dissolution hose and the vacuum hose with the attachment just in front of the door.
Perfect. Perfect. Okay.
Okay, señora Hilda, todo suyo.
En el baño empezó.
Trata de no mojar mucho el costado de los gabinetes y de los baseboards. Because this is a small area, we are gonna scrub with our vapor steamer. This is our way to do. Maybe it will be more complicated, I don't know, but this is the way we usually do. You just need to spray with a sprayer and use the brush to scrub the ground lines. You don't have to use a vapor steamer, but as I said, we are used to clean houses for a living, housekeeping, maid service, and we are used to mop and use the vapor steamer and vacuum. So it's a different perspective. You have to saturate. Echale bastante producto. You have to saturate all the lines, especially all the lines, all the grout.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, good. And the tile is perfect because let me try to do a zoom. I love this system.
I love this work. It's fine. Love it.
Yeah, she likes to do tile and grout. It's much better for us than being on our knees and clean the oven. So this job pays a little bit more and it's faster and we like the difference. Mm-hmm. Perfect. I love it. I really love it.
Me too.
Mhm. 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 The cabinet has a sealer, so this house has a good sealer. But even though that, we like to make our precautions. Sigue todo. Todo esto ya. Hasta acá por lo menos.
Sí, sí. Detrás de la puerta. La alfombra. Eso se hace con el magic eraser.
Yeah. Sometimes we use the steamer, sometimes we use a magic eraser. And this product is a safe product. This is not an acid, okay? This is an alkaline below 10, 9.5 pH, safe for carpets and safe for tile and grout. Using an acid, of course, it's gonna come really white, But the problem with the acid is that acid doesn't clean. What they do is remove the fine layer that is inside the grout. This is the reason why you put that after seeing your grout really white, you will see a little holes and it will make it more porous. Okay, stay tuned, bye.
Now we are using our skimmer. We are using the heat.
Perfecto. So people, que este está bien, enséñalo. So people use grout scrubbers or grout brushes to clean the lines. Enséñale, señora. Esa no, la otra.
Ajá. Ah, okay.
But we are gonna use our steamer.
Wow, do you see?
Yes, it's a mirror.
No se ve por el vapor, pero cuando te haces así, ves como el agua se oscurece.
Ajá.
Y coges.
Sí, pero we are gonna use for this purpose the steamer.
Okay.
I just wanna show how other people work. Y ahora sí, deme su palo. Just because this is a small area and we have to do it fast. She's almost finished this little area. This is another way to scrub the floor. We are using our scrubby. We have two attachments, this one to do the corners of the counter so the water won't go out, and this is the sprayer. We're gonna connect, jalalo. Tiene que sonar. Do it. Cerrado. Ok. Apágalo. Vamos a poner el rinse. Apágalo, por favor. Enséñame el label de esto. This is the deep blue all-purpose rinse. With that product, we're gonna rinse the floor as instructions per Mark Sagers. Juan Carlos right now is removing the blowers before the machine is hot. Take it down. Mm-hmm. Cuidado, cógelo. Good. Cuidado.
¿Bajo los pequeños también?
Sí, dáselos. Mejor prevenir que... Perfect. No. Okay, excellent.
Ábreme
el micrófono. She needs to open the... Juan Carlos.
Señora.
Abre esto, please.
Sí, voy a buscar los
niños. Cuidado, señora, no se haga daño. Esta señora no espera por nadie, señor. Esta señora no espera por nadie. Okay. She's taking out the protection cover.
Sealer.
Sealer.
And now.
Now we're gonna put in the dissolution. Okay, that's it.
Okay.
Májese. Agarra esto.
Le podemos dar con el cepillito manual.
Exacto.
Para...
Perfecto. Ya. Hay que ir sacando, saca eso y hay que ir poniendo producto a toda esta zona. Now Hilda is spraying the product on the lines first. Mm-hmm. And then she's mapping all the surface. In the meantime, Juan Carlos changed attachment. He likes this attachment better, the one that doesn't have a cover. Tienes que jalarlo. Jalalo bien, ¿no?
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. He prefers that attachment. Because this is a big area, we're gonna use our CRV. And this CRV is gonna agitate the product. And the lines is gonna be clean. las rayas. He's using the little gecko to clean the ground lines, because we're gonna use the SX-12 to clean the actual ground, because we are pre-scrubbing with the CRV. Everything is gonna be good. And we are using, for that reason, the magic eraser. If something is and she's mapping with a neutral cleaner, we already rinse with our equipment, and after mapping and drying, we are gonna seal all this area. These lines are darker because it's wet, but as soon as the floor is really, really dry, the lines will be white. So, love it. Now we are putting our pre-sprayer, or our treatment. Around the toilets. I And even the closet, Carlos is bringing the scrubber to scrub the tile and grout. I'm gonna remove this. Now I'm using the CRB. Scrub the tile and grout so we don't have to use the hand scrubber. This bathroom, the area is big, so I already showed the client the little bathroom and he's satisfied. He likes mapping for last time, drying the floor, and we're gonna start sealing at least that area. It's really good when the client is present because they see our procedure, and also before sealing we ask the client to check if everything is correct, and after that we seal. So it's really good. So now we are scrubbing the closets. The closets are in really good shape, even though there we will scrub. San Carlos is in the mat. We decided that we're gonna move the desk and we are put it. Now we are removing the desk from this area. So we already put the sliders. So it can be moved easy. And the furniture is clean, but the owner of the house requests to seal really good all the surface. So in order to do it really, really good, we will remove everything. Did you see the difference between this line and that? The little desk Carlos is mopping the ground and towel cleaner. Juan Carlos is drying right now. The master patron. We remove all the desk sofas outside. We are drying the floor. After drying the floor, we're gonna put the sealer. Thank you, Carlos. We're using our CRB, V4 flat mop. Linda's working in the other little bathroom. We put more fans to dry fast. This kitchen area that is home. And she's inspecting everything. Es el tipo de lechada.
Que va primero el calcetín, primero completo, maldita. Pero voy a hacer la misma aquí, ¿verdad?
Sí.
Pero mira.
Es el tipo de lechada. Ah. Es el color.
La manita. Lo voy a hacer este cantito.
So now, Hilda is spraying and sealing the grout lines and all the tile with super sealer. Sager sauce product, even though Juan Carlos already sealed the ground lines with the grout wand. See, she's using that sprayer pump, a little pump. Mm-hmm. Hilda, to supervise and to check, double check, if that's true that we seal correctly. The way is, we should have the fan. We're gonna, this is plain water, we're gonna put a drop of water on the tile, and you need to see like a drop of the water. We're gonna see the difference between this area that is already sealed beside the kitchen area. Let me try to do some, wait. Okay, now?
Yeah. You cannot see in the video, let's see.
It's over there. You see that it's a drop of water. Take a look. Okay. Let's go to the kitchen.
No necesita ponerlo.
Matilda found another way to make sure that all the brow lines are properly sealed. She said that using a brush is easier, so we are trying all the ways. She said that she's sure that she's gonna save some product that way. So let's see. Let's see her way. I'm open to any suggestions. Hay que secar eso, ¿ya se secó, no?
Sí.
This is our map for seeing. Good. It's calling the cell. So this is Hilda's way with the paintbrush, brushing all the brown lines, and also she is spraying all the tile and make sure that the ground is with the sealer, super sealer. Hilda is a really picky person. So this is a team effort. If you need your tile and grout clean and sealed, just let us know. We work in Champions Gate, Devonport, Florida. Beautiful house. We can remove the furniture. In the meantime, we're gonna be outside playing cards, the same as these clients. Juan Carlos is cleaning in detail each brow line. It takes more time, but we do all the procedures in order to have you satisfied with our cleaning services. Most of our business is by recommendation, so we will appreciate if you recommend our cleaning services. Tell your friend that you will receive a really good service. Save our number, 407-572-4118, or visit our webpage, anyhousecleaning.com. My name is Fiorella, like Cinderella. I have been in the cleaning business since 2000, and I started my own cleaning company in 2010. I'm local, reliable, pet friendly, and I really like to invest in our equipment, and we use the best equipment and the best supplies. Thank you for watching. Carlos and Carlos are gonna put back the furniture. He's drying a little bit the floor. Ciao, Carlos. Be careful. Como iba, we are using the sliders. Cuidado con la computadora. They're putting back everything in the office. Okay. Muy bien. Now we're still in this area. Almost done. We are just doing the entry, so we are reducing our hose, the vacuum hose. We are reducing that because we almost finished the job. This house, they are selling the house. That's the reason why they request a deep cleaning for the talent ground, just for the talent ground. Now we are doing the entry. Making sure that the floor is as much as we can dry. We use another attachment with a squeegee, just vacuuming all the tile. So we will speed the process of drying. Now Ida is mopping the floor, so any hair or anything will be on the floor. Dry and then seal. Use the blower to dry and then put back the furniture. Ida is retouching any stain with a magic eraser and the cleaning product by hand. Just retouching some lines that are more stubborn than others. Carlos is going to start sealing the ground lines in that area with Ida techniques. That is a paintbrush. She assured all the people around the world that she is going to save some sealer product. It's more tedious, but I have a young, handsome guy that he doesn't mind to do it. So, of course, that if you don't want to do a tedious job or bending, you can use a little bit of more product and mopping, as Mark Sager said. That I think is the smart way. It's not to work hard. Is to work smart, but Ida wants to try this technique. It is our first time doing sealing, so I just want to make sure that all the ground lines are sealed properly, and that's the reason why we are doing this procedure. But if you are a guru, you know better than me.
I like so far the product. Didn't smell at all. It make a really good change on the tile. It rings good with the blue old fiber rings. Right now, I think that is mopping after she already checked each line. We are drying at the same time. All the furniture is outside. Waiting to end that to seal the tile grout, dry it, and then the guys are gonna put all the furniture inside. The clients are outside playing Scramble. It's a game for letters or something like that. Thank you. Now we are working in team. This is a team effort. Maybe when I'm a guru, or maybe when I did 1,000 houses, I will be an expert. We cleaned tile grout before, but all the houses that we did, it was empty. I remember I never moved furniture. This is the first time that I'm cleaning the tile grout with furniture, and someone is living inside the house. It's more, a little bit more tedious. You have to try a little bit more because you're gonna move everything. You don't have to say, just increase your rate and make sure you're gonna have a profit. As I mentioned, this is an effort of a group of people that are willing to work hard, and only that, we love what we do. We support small business, and we love to be on YouTube. We love to learn from others, and I really appreciate all the people from up north, Mike, Mark, that give you some advice. My business is most of residential cleaning. I started as a regular housekeeping, and in those years I have been learning little by little how to clean better, how to use the correct product, how to use safe product for towel and grout. We don't suggest to clean with any kind of acid unless it's so necessary, but we feel comfortable to use an alkaline, and I love the product that we are using right now. The name of the product is Below 10. I bought it from johndon.com. They have a store in San Pete and other states. So thank you for watching us. Fiorella from any house cleaning, 407-572-4418. Any comment or suggestion? We are willing to learn from your experience. She's spraying it on the mop because we don't want to put any kind of sealer in this wood area. Really careful. Yeah, this shoe covers is for our clients. And when we're gonna use four pairs of these shoe guards because we need to put inside the furniture. The furniture back. We want to use shoe covers. As soon as we put the furniture in, that's when I'm up again. And that's it. She's sealing inside the closet. Carlos is sealing almost the front entry. Yeah, it's more tedious that way. First time. Okay, good.
We already remove our door.
Okay, now we are using shoe covers. Yes?
Okay. She was just
taking
this
one
got black
back,
but here.
Okay. Saca este mueble, por favor. No lo jalen, álcenlo. Good. Álcenlo. Everybody has shoe covers. Ay. Ahí. Ajá. Luego lo volvemos a arreglar, ¿ok? Bien, muy bien. Vamos a ver. Y la es. Ah, ¿y sabe qué? Nos paga con esto en abajo del zinc de Londres. Okay. Be careful, Carlos. Tienes que alzar, ¿no? Cuidado. Be careful.
Oye, tú puedes, Carlos.
Right there. Good. This is why I have those beautiful, handsome guys. Right there. Good. Ay. Over there. Good. Yeah. Really love the product. It smells good. We don't have any kind of hard odors. ¿Le gusta el producto?
Yes. It smells fresh.
This side, he said. Okay. Careful. Just in the middle of those pixels. Okay, perfect. What else?
Okay.
I don't know. Okay. Right there.
The table. I moved it out, but I don't want to scratch the floor. Can you lift it and put it in the floor?
Okay, esa cosa, be careful, sir. They will do it. Ya sabe, señor, que no quiero que haga esfuerzo, señor. Suerte, can do it, don't worry about it. The circle table. Oh, okay. The circle table. La mesa redonda. Careful. La mesa redonda. Que no haga esfuerzo, señor, por favor. No, la forma todavía no me la ponga, que el señor me la ponga. Aunque, okay, realmente empiezo a estar dry, let me ask. Sir, do you want us to put the carpet?
Oh, no, I can do it.
Sure?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, it's already dry, but it's up to you.
They're heavy door chairs, eh?
Yeah, but they're young and strong and handsome.
Okay, I got it. Well, there's still a little bit of wetting. Move this way. Right? This way. Right? Yeah? Hey? Oh. Okay. The other one will go here. This one goes here. This one goes here. This one over here.
Si pone un costado nada más, te lo chico a colocar, ¿eh? Sí. Yeah, the floor is already dry.
Awesome. You know, if it needs a little straightening or whatever, I'll fix that. That's it.
Okay.
¿Esto lo ponemos
música? No, déjalo ahí, que el señor ya dijo que estaba bien.
Okay.
Déjaselo, no sé dónde va la silla. Sí, limpia eso. La botella nos cuesta como 50 y tanto, 55. And the client wants to keep the other one at the bottom, I'm gonna try for it. At least. Okay. Something else that you need, sir?
What is the table?
No, sir, don't worry. The end table. Oh, wait. ¿Ves? No sé, de madera, creo.
¿Un vidrio? ¿O de glass?
No sé. No sé. Estas rojas también, creo. Tenemos que sacarlas.
¿Cuál?
Sir, where these red things go?
Huh?
Where these red things go?
Oh, at the end of, on the right side here.
One here?
Yeah, and the other one, actually, you gotta move the couch over. It goes on the other side.
Muévelo, esto para un costado. Para acá. Cuidado, no lo jales. Muy bien.
And then that goes on that side.
Y otra cosa, para que le diga a los chicos. La lámpara, no sé. No, eso se lo voy a comprar, señor. Pero se lo vamos a contar por eso. Como 57.
¿Cuál es 60?
¿25?
25
veces. Sí.
Sí, pues sí. Tiene que decirle al señor este que...
¿Qué es lo que
tiene? Bueno, muy buen trabajo.
Sí. Lo hizo Harvard Chemicals.
That goes in front of the counter there.
Cuidado, chicos. Cuidado. There we go. The lamp. I don't know. Ayuden, señor.
The
señora, venga. Después que nosotros nos vayamos, un esto, ahí hay algo mojado. Seco, algo mojado. Ahí, izquierda. Ahí, izquierda. Ahí, ya. Yeah, yes.
And
Tell them what to do, sir.
And then these
two.
Over here.
Con cuidado.
Careful, careful.
Here, one here, and one here. Hay una lámpara también que hay que poner en el otro lado, me parece. Sí. Señora, con mucha delicadeza, ahí había un jarrón. Está en el cuarto de allá. Yo no lo pongo porque es muy destructivo. Sí, no, no tanto. ¿Qué pasó, Kiso? Rompió mucho trabajo. Cuidado. Muy bien, muy bien. Con cuidado. Sí. There is another lamp, so I don't know where.
Yeah.
Just tell them what to do.
One on each
enter. One here,
sir.
What else?
That's it, I think.
Okay.
Those are the
rather little
items that I
have. Okay, how about that chair in the desk?
Okay.
It's the rolling chair.
Which chair? Oh, yeah, just stay there.
gives you everything.
Un mapo seco, please. And they're gonna put the
en la bolsa que está dentro, un mapo de estos, mi amor.
They're gonna put the fins inside the van. I'm gonna ask them to pay us and to say something about the service that we perform.
Okay, we'll go.
We really appreciated your business. I'm still recording.
Thank you, and I'm going to keep your name and your card, and I may call you back.
Thank you.
Chandeliers and stuff like that, if I wanted to get that done.
Sure. She's good, but if ever we lose her...
Yeah, she's alone. Yeah, she's looking for another job.
Yes, I understand. If you will say... I'm still recording. So if you will say something about the business, do you like the survey? How was it since the beginning? Since the day that you called me to do the estimate.
I haven't seen my job, unfortunately. Are you pleased with the results?
I am, yes.
I'll gladly say it.
She's better with words than I am.
You want me to say it or write it?
No, if you can say it, it will be good.
Yeah? Okay. Well, I think right from the beginning, you were extremely quick to get back to us. You came immediately, you gave a good estimate, you were very honest with us that you might not be able to get some stains out, and we're very pleased with the results. You really worked as hard as you could, and we're very happy with your service. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. I really appreciate it.